Okay guys, and before you start, as usual, don't forget leave like, it really help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe, and let's get started. I want to test this stuff, how does it work. Ah, wow, cool. Step number one, as usual, copy seed, which you can find in the description section below. Create new world. Here, paste the seed, paste the name, choose aim game difficulty, do not change world generation, so no matter. Okay, enter the world and go, and when you enter the world, fly or move all the way to the left before you find the ice biome. Remember, by default, all seed in this channel work for PC version of Terraria, Steam and GOG. So if you need for mobile device, use my mobile seed, which you can also find on this channel. Go through entire ice biome before you reach another biome. After ice biome, yes, stay near, it is right corner of life. So I spawn here and go all the way to the right through ice biome. On the right side of ice biome, simply dig down. Whee! Before we find this cave here, stay near, go to the right somewhere here. Yes, chest, press right mouse button. Lucky climbing clothes plus 4% critical strike chance and allows the ability to slide down the wall, preferability of a combine with shoe spikes. Thanks for watching, recommend, subscribe videos and with you in the video description you find tons another tutorials for working seed for latest version of Terraria. Remember also for Calamity also use another seed. It is only for vanilla Minecraft without mods. Work perfect. And for mobile Terraria, use mobile seed. All link in the description section below. See you soon.